Okay, what I'm about to do now is make a batch of swirled soap. It's going to be scented with champagne snow showers. So what I'm going to do now is mix my lye and my oils together, get my colors in, and then I'll show you the swirl. Okay, I have my oils mixed now. Not really to a trace, they're just emulsified. So I'm adding the fragrance. And then I'm going to start pouring them into the jars for colors. So, if you can see that, it's not really a trace. It's not a trace at all. It's just, they're just mixed. The lye and the oils are just mixed together. Doesn't even really sit on the top. Starting to thicken up, so it's still loose enough to get a good swirl on. I'm going to drop a blue swirl in, a blue color. I'm going to hold it up high because I want it to sink down close to the bottom. Orange color. This is a orange oxide mixed with gold mica. Color is it's the yellow oxide mixed with gold mica. And I'm just gonna pull this through. corner. Take my dividers and put them in. And I've actually took a little bit of the oils before I added the lye, and I rubbed them on the dividers because the last time I had a little bit of problems getting the soap to come off, so I'm hoping that little bit of lubricant on it will help it release a little bit. So there you have my Champagne Snow Flurries Dupe. I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. I'm going to keep the name. I'll probably change it, but that's that. Alright, thanks.